You want to see what your new Skylander is? Maybe it's on the kitchen table. Maybe there's a Skylander on the kitchen table for you, bro.
That's Bandicoot!
You know who that is?
Yeah.
Who's the other guy?
I don't know.
It's Dr. Neocortex. Don't rip it now. We gotta open it. We gotta... Come here. See how it opens right here?
Now we got to really play the new one.
Now you want to play the new one?
Uh-huh.
See right there? Pull that out. Take it out.
Now we have a new Skylander.
Tell us about Crash.
Rock Bandicoot does like this, and this like a big.
Oh, he twirls, eh? Twirls like that.
And I don't know what this guy does.
He's the bad guy.
I know.
Well, they got him in there, don't they?
And it's stuck.
Okay, I'll help you get him out.
Ah! Hiya.
Do the spin move.
Ah! Now he's a bad guy because he's on top of something.
I bet you can't wait to play your new Skylanders game now.
Now I'm in Dynamite though. Chat my quack back. Now I just broke out.
Oh no. That's cool, man.
But since we have Boss Bandicoot.
You like
Crash?
Now
we have every single guy around at his
house. Yeah, you got a lot of Skylanders, don't you? You got a little tub full. What? Crash Bandicoot.
The wise Aku Aku will act as transmitter for Crash Bandicoot.
You like that?
And your imaginators more powerful than ever. If you have imaginators from the brawler class, Crash would like to train them in a
seat. Awesome.
Daddy, you like Crash Bandicoot?
Yeah, I've always liked Crash Bandicoot. Crash Bandicoot come out for PlayStation 1 back in the day, Jack.
What?
PlayStation. Regular PlayStation. You're on PlayStation 4, buddy. With a blinking cord. Yeah, you're doing a good job, man.
I'm
going
to play as a kid. I'm back. That's what I'm
doing. Sensei Life Route.
Now I can be in here. Isn't this the best?
Yeah.
Now I
leave. Greetings, Sky Person. And thank you for coming to our home. As you may know, we
Oh, you got a trophy.
Sheep. And as you may also know, the sheep are in big trouble. guessing you probably didn't know that. Because unfortunately, a gang of evil rats has taken up a feud with the sheep and invaded our land. Yes, and if you take these seeds and plant them in these plaques, something good will happen. I just knew it. More specifically, it will provide you with an opportunity to defeat the rats. Good luck.
Nice, Skylanders. They're stronger here.
Do I look the best?
I like when they start talking about themselves while they're playing the game, folks. It's funny. You're planting up a storm, Ajax. Get that guy. Beat those guys up. Get him, Jax. You gotta beat him up. Beat up the bad guys.
Get away.
Keep hitting them. That's what you gotta do now. You gotta beat those guys up. Keep shooting them. Turn around and shoot them. So they're all gone. There you go.
I'm helping Black Bandicoot.
Go plant those.
Now I have three.
Congratulations, Sky Person! You have just won your first sheep cannon! Now just hop in and launch sheep to destroy the rat stronghold. I mean, how else did you expect to do it?
Don't get into the Black Bandicoot.
Yeah. You gotta hit X to shoot. Shoot the wall. Right in front of you, the wall. Holy guacamole, you did it. You're like a Skylanders genius.
Wait, I need to get back in that. You don't know.
Jax's big Skylander debut with Crash Bandicoot. Says it's his favorite.
A dump pack? You just dumped in a pack that whole time?
You gotta shoot more rats. You gotta make more cannons, I think, buddy. Oh, you got the spin move now. Shoot that guy. Yeah, you're doing a good job, man. Proud of you. You gotta plan it. plant the acorn. Two in one shot. You gotta go back, different spot. Better plant your acorn. I think you're supposed to shoot that.
No idea.
What in the what?
Shoot the statues. Whoa. Keep going.
I need a can.
jump down. Jump right off the cliff. See where that sheep is over there? Keep going straight. Go, go, go. Wrong way. Yep, right over that cliff, maybe. There you go. Selfies and everything, eh? What? Step in the middle. See what, oh, it's gonna shoot you up, ain't it?
How am I gonna get over there?
Now you need to take off somewhere else.
That whole time.
I didn't know there was more.